And switching gears now to a much lighter story, popcorn is now Indiana's official state snack. You love to hear that. Indiana is the birthplace of Orville Redenbacher. He grew up in Brazil. He started a popcorn company that's still a household name across the country. Staff members with the Clay County Historical Society Museum say they're excited to see popcorn take center stage. The museum has an entire exhibit based on the life of Redenbacher.